here. He say, I love my car, or I love my chain, or I'm just in love with that girl over there. So for all the people out there that fall in love with material items, we're gonna bump the Beatles. I'm in junior high with a B plus grade. At the end of the day, I don't hit the arcade. I walk from school to my mom's apartment. I gotta tell the suckers every day, don't start it. Cause where I'm at, if you're soft, you're lost. To stay on course means to roll with force. A boy named Rob is chilling in a Benz in front of my building with the rest of his friends. I give him a pound. I shake his hand, he's the neighborhood drug dealer. My man, go upstairs, hug my mother, kiss my sister, punch my brother. I sit down on my bed, watch some TV. Do my ears deceive me? Nope, that's the fourth time this week. Another fast brother shot dead in the street. The very next day, while I'm off the class, mom's going to work, cussing her ass. Sister's cute, but she got no gear. I three pairs of rubber cheer. There in school, see, I'm made a fool. One and a half pair of pants, you ain't cool. There's dollars, nothing else. I bean, rice, bread on, yo. Every day, I see my mother struggling. Now it's time, I got to do something. I look for work, I get this like a jerk. I do odd jobs and come home like a slob. So here comes Rob, his goal is shimmery. He gives me 200 quick delivery. I do it once, I do it twice. Now this steak with the beans and rice. My mother's nervous, but she knows the deal. My sister's gear now has sex appeal. My brother's my partner and we're getting paper. 3 months later, we run our own caper. My family's happy, everything is new. Now tell me, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Tell me, what the fuck am I supposed to do? That's why. You fall in love with your chain. You fall in love with your car. Love is gonna sneak right up and snuff you from behind. So I want you to check the story out as we go down the line. Money's flowing, everything is fine. Got myself a Uzi and my brother a 9. Business is booming, everything is cool. I pull about a G a week. Fuck school. A year goes by and I begin to grow. Not in hype but juicy. Fuck school. A year goes by and I begin to grow. Not in hype but juicy cash flow. I kick up my feet and begin to watch TV. Cause now I got other people working for me. I got a 55-inch television, you know. And every once in a while I hear just say no. Other commercial I love. When they say this is your brain on drugs, I pick up my remote control and just turn. Cause with that bullshit, I'm not concerned. Me and my brother jumped up in the BM. Driving around our territory again. Stop at the light, superstar. Water sprayed my car. Hit the accelerator, scared as shit. Drove one block to find my brother. Hit. Wasn't dead, but the blood was pouring. All I could think about was warring. Later I found that it was Rob and his crew. Tell me what the fuck am I supposed to do? Tell me what the fuck am I supposed to do? You know, that's why.
guys. The war is on and I'm on the rise. We roll right up to his favorite hangout, said hello, and then the bullets rang out. Some fired back, so we took cover, and all I could think about was my brother. Rob jumped up and began to run, busting shots, hoping to hit someone. So I just stopped and let off three shots. Two hit him and one hit a cop. I threw the gun down and began to shout, come on, I got him, it's time to break out. But as we ran, there were the boys in blue, pointing their guns at my four-man crew. They shot down one, they shot down two. Now tell me what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Love's gonna get you.
Shout.